thought you were a loner.
Beans and eggs, Paul. All of life is beans and eggs.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom. True freedom. No more suits. No more idols.
I always liked this suit. So distinctive.
Be thankful for it. Without suit, I make less trouble for you.
What about our stimulating battleside chats?
Funny, Maliki. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, of course, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do?
Beg him to give up?
Yes, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two.
Move it, target.
Stupid.
Oh, you are in my way.
So you guys in Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the Wee Murder Squad? Or for a blanket?
Target, please! You're better than that!
Get him, you idiot!
Get him! Pop down and help, Rock!
Guys, please! Plenty of me to go around! Rhino's getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
But Target has no prison. He takes the crop.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off.
Free!
The money.
Target! What are you doing? Just sending Target!
Oh, Scorps, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up?
Yes, that is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two! You guys in Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about we murdered Spider-Man and used his force for a fight?
get Scorpion on the ground.
That's why I get paid the big bucks. Yeah!
Oh, Scorp, love you, but you do know it's really cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show you? Beg him to give up? Yes, John. That is exactly what I would have done.
Ah, like an old married couple, you two!
Seems I broke him.
This one takes a fucking piss.
Oh, Scorp, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't show up? Beg him to give up? Yes, that is exactly what I
would have done. Like an old married couple, you two! I won't tell anybody.
Then leave your skull uncrushed. There is fun in that.
Rhino's stunned. Time for Fist of Fury.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you freak show!
A little forced together time might help you boys learn to play nice.